Wala kami silbi. Hindi namin nabawasan. In 2017, 45,000 reports were submitted. In 2018, 600,000. Wala kang silbi. So I plead to everybody, we need your help.
Right, the human being can do more. We're capable of more.
I hope po with the showing of that video, somehow na-feel po natin sa hearts natin that there something needs to be done. And again, all of us has the capability to do something.
Pag may pumapasok sa amin, office namin, Ma'am, investigahan mo to. Hanapin mo yung IP address niyan. Ha? Wait lang po ah. Hindi ganun kasi kadali yun. Pati yata sila naiyak at naawa sa mga equipments namin.
I hope hindi lang ito yung workshop na mangyayari. Marami pa. At yung action na pwede natin gawin.
Baka yung sa isip namin na simpleng bullying, kasama na ba yun? Is it already a crime?
Kailangan natin ang patulong-tulong na.
So imagine kung gaano ka horrific yung situation na to.
Trouble now, I thought, how do we ever get so far down, and how's it ever gonna turn around? So I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't
at a young age, children are supposed to learn certain things. They're supposed to learn that life takes time.
People living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. I said, God, why don't you do something? Said I did, yeah. I created you. Now listen. If not us, then who? If not me and you.
Parent who is loving is somebody who cares so much to his or her children.
Daniel Netizen. I will be an advocate of a proper use of technology, and it will start at home.
Intervention. I felt the divine providence guiding us. You led us to a deep dive of the intention. What is this? You were used.
Someone up to guide me.
Tataas ko, yung consciousness ko,
para mas makita ko, mas malawak. I see the bigger picture. I see the interconnectedness. I see all the stakeholders in the system.
I am in front of your parents now. If there is one thing that you would like them to hear, what is that one? I will let them know. Oh my God, it's two giant screens in SMS. And all this pain, oh, oh, well, it's not enough to do nothing. It's time for us to do something. We are the salt of the earth. We are a city on a hill. We're never gonna change the world.
Children, change behavior of parents, of communities, of government, of media, of private sector, and changing the behaviors of everybody.
Alam naman natin, yung cybersecurity and cybercrime is really nag-intake. It already surpassed yung mga physical crimes right now.
Meron tayong 30.4 children ang nakaranas ng verbal abuse through internet or cellphone. Meron tayong 20.6% na nakaranas naman na pakitaan sila ng mga sexual activities through the internet or cellphone.